ship is now docked.
Perfect, Earl.
Didn't even smudge the paint.
Now that those artifacts aren't just blips of hope in the blackest sea, I found an interesting pattern. The grav anomaly generated by one of those artifacts? It matches one on another planet. A bigger one. Alright, let me transfer over the data. But I need you wearing caution's boots for this one. No telling what this thing is or why it's so large. Going to send you the mark close as I can, but I'm having trouble pinpointing the source. You'll need to explore the area on foot. Put your scanner to work. Don't know what you'll find. Keep your eyes open. And from there, maybe you catch a smile and uncover the source of it all.
Literally. Okay. I'm more than ready. Let's go.
Miss Morgan, I shall be here if you need me.
It's actually comforting to know that, Androsia. Thank you.
Ship's clear. It's just us among the stars again, Captain.
jetpack damaged or something? Notice how the room is reacting to our presence. Those rings in particular.
Thank you.
Can I help? So long.
Thank you.
line. Need to get you looked at back at the launch.
We should have a talk. When you have the time, of course. What can I help you with? Thanks for taking time to chat. I really need a friendly ear right about now. I received a message from Constellation, and it's given me a lot to think about. No, it's nothing like that. It's just a list of requests, things I would normally handle if I was there. But I'm not. I'm out here instead with you. Exactly. But let me back up a bit so I can explain. Before I joined Constellation, I served for 8 years as the head of the Navigator Corps, until the UC decided to axe the department. Yeah, I suppose painful is an appropriate way to put it. You see, the top brass demanded press-worthy discoveries to justify the spending, and money was tight after the war. Shutdown was inevitable. At the end of the day, I was in charge, so the blame obviously fell on my shoulders. Yeah? You once told me that you favored the journey over the destination. So I'm hoping you'll understand what I'm trying to say. I failed because I was more concerned about exploring the stars than pushing a pencil. Because of my lack of foresight, all I ended up with was a shattered division and a bunch of excuses. That's just it, though. Did I push too hard? Did they shut us down because I wasn't quietly sitting at my desk approving meaningless memos? We'll never know. Well, that brings us to this message now, doesn't it? Call it whatever you want. My drive, my initiative, my optimism. It's been my greatest strength and my worst nightmare. It elevates me to these positions of authority, but all I want to do is explore, not sit and make sure all the accounts are balanced. Yes, exactly. If it's obvious to you, imagine how obvious it is to someone like Barrett or Mateo. Oh, they must be itching to replace me by now. Damn it. No. Oh, I'm the one that should be apologizing. You have to understand. Once Aja retired, I lost the only person that gave a damn. You'd think I'd realize by now that I can always depend on you to lighten the mood. Wow, that was a hell of a ride, wasn't it? Oh, I'm sorry to put you through all that. But thank you for being there and listening. It helped. It really did.
Krix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail. What in the blackest sea are you going on about? What did it do to you?
Vladimir, look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it? Everyone saw the sight of her.
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call weird, weird. No one in Constellation is going to lose lips on this.
That's a wise decision. Until we know more, we need to keep this amongst ourselves.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time. Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.